Back in 1912, artist William Wendt made a painting of the cliffs at Crystal Cove, just north of Laguna Beach, California, done in a style called American Impressionism. It achieved considerable fame even outside California and resulted in Crystal Cove being infested with artists ever since.